sit up almost every single night and we would discuss other people's music. This is before we even were making records. So we're sitting up in 1983 listening to, I don't know, be it David Bowie Fashion, Kraftwerk, Trenger Express, Funkadelic, whatever else was on the radio. It was played by a guy named Mojo.
before I met Juan. So, you know, I seen like different pieces of gear or tape decks back then, like 8-tracks and cassette, like stacked on top of each other. So he was already like doing something different, but it really grabbed me. That was really the beginning, I would think, of the connection with music and even my roots in New York, because even though I was young,
came from Electrifying Mojo, but Electrifying Mojo was a DJ that came on FM when FM was like just still starting out. I mean, I think it was only two other radio stations. I grew by leaps and bounds. Rick was the first person that I saw with a sequencer, with a drum machine. He had a DR-55 doctor, just like one of the first rolling drum machines.